How to fix mfc90.dll missing or not found error in Windows. Now restart your computer and try again, and your problem should be fixed. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.